Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Random PhD here. We are back. Hello, Indonesia. This is going to be another video from the Indonesian Idol. This time it's going to be Exesa. The video has been requested by Sarul. And you know what? This is just going to be my second video for her. But the first time, I can still remember it. Someone you loved. I immediately fell in love with her tone, with her voice, with the way she actually sings. So this time she's going to do a Billie Eilish cover. I Don't Wanna Be You Anymore. There are only, just a backstory, okay? There are only a few songs from Billie Eilish that I know. For this one, I particularly do not know the song. So what I did is, right before this video, I watched the official music video of Billie Eilish. Okay, so right now, somehow I am, let's say, semi familiar with the song, with the melody, with the beat. So this is going to be my second time to listen to the song, but this time, Exesa is actually going to sing it. I am excited. Let's go. I love her tone. Swear to God, I love her tone. It's as if she is just like telling a story, and I like it. If teardrops could be bought, they'll be shrinked, filled by my heart. All the tightness is what makes you. I love that part. I love that part. Wow. Okay, I'm going to pause right there. She's got this cute little smile going on. Okay, so right off the bat, I was actually kind of a bit thinking how Exesa is going to sing this song, because when I first heard the song a while ago, when Billie Eilish was actually singing it, It was more of a monotonous music. The beat, the melody is particularly the same all throughout the song. But when, no shade, by the way, I also enjoyed the original version. It's just that it was not meant to be sang on a contest. You know what I mean? But, okay, going to this cover, going to Xase's cover of the song. Oh boy. Damn, it was actually powerful. I don't know, maybe it's because of the way she sang the song, particularly the second part of the song wherein she spiced it up a bit. She put that, I don't know how you call that. It was more of, she brought power to the song, especially the last part. It was as if she was really angry. She put spunk onto the song, and I actually loved it. The song, because of Xesa. You know what? First of all, I'm just not sure if I am pronouncing her name right. I hope I do, but I'm sorry if I am actually butchering her name. Please tell me how you read it. Agsaysa, Agsaysa, Agsaysa. Please let me know because I actually like her. Okay, so what I was saying is, she put her own twist, put her own flavor onto the song, and made it like a contest-worthy song. I like how she delivered the song. At the first part of the song, she was like almost just telling a story, just speaking to us, and yet I still love the tone. And then immediately after, she was like rock hard, with a spunk. She was kind of giving me that angry vibe. Boy, I love that. I love that. I already told you in the first video that I did for her. Her voice is gold. Her voice is special. I don't know, but probably I think she's going to be my second favorite in this competition. Don't get me wrong. A lot of the contestants that I have been watching are all good. It's just that there is going to be, let's say, a personal preference. I was vocal about me liking Novia, and right now I'm going to be vocal too. I like her. So, one more. All right, guys. Thank you for joining me. See you again in the next one. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
On this journey, we will find our souls begin to intertwine. A heart of gold forged to inspire. It's Starfire. It's Starfire.